told next year on CBS 2 News at 6, remembering Ellie's famous mountain lion and the area where he roamed doesn't turn out to hike the wilderness where he survived as they mourn his death.
Plus, headed out for the holidays, see how things are at LAX tonight for one of the busiest travel days of the year.
Dry and cooler tonight, but a big warm-up is just around the corner. Details in your next weather coming up.
And protests over ponies days before they take their last ride.
No story, sports, and any late-breaking news coming up next at 6.
Good evening, I'm Lesley.
And good evening, everyone. I'm Ross Palombo. A day after LA's most famous animal was euthanized, his biggest fan showing up to Brooklyn Park to remember him.
There was a memorial hike today in the honor of the beloved big cat. Our CBS News Laura Cozen was there.
Well, whether you were one of the lucky ones who got to see him in person, or if you followed his story, P22 was definitely a Hollywood celebrity, and Griffith Park is where he called home.